Okay, I'm going to attempt to build the cheapest powder coating oven I possibly can. I'm going to use four metal filing cabinets and one broken oven. Filing cabinets, about 4 feet tall, got these, 80 bucks. Broken oven, over here, zero. Somebody dropped something on and smashed the top, so we're going to try and use the guts out of that, combined with these, and see what we can come up with. So, all right, check it out. So when I was messing around, tearing this part earlier, and I noticed there's a counterweight, which is that box in there. And one of the nice things about that box I've noticed, which is it's full of sheet metal, literally. So I'm not sure what the square footage of that is yet, but that's going to get used in this process. Now what I'm doing is bending these little metal tabs down. I'm gonna make this flush, and I'm thinking of setting this one on top of this one. So I'm gonna give it a test fit here. Let's see how it goes. Alright, so we're gonna stack these up. This thing's gonna be 8 feet tall, 8 feet one ish. Whatever, but I'm gonna fix it together based on these screws here, the screw holes. If I bend these flaps down, we'll put screws through there, should hold it, and then we can tack weld it or whatever if necessary, just put some more screws through, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna tape measure up, it's actually 8 feet. I am gonna cut out this bottom piece here, and just whatever, but I'll take out those pieces there, that one up there, yep, so I'll get that out of there right now. Thanks for watching part one of the DIY powder coating booth. When I was doing editing, I realized I didn't actually come to an ending. I just walked off. Anyways, part one was done. Thank you for watching. Next part, we're going to start framing this thing up and hopefully start getting to some of the mechanicals inside this, and then hopefully some electrical. So stay tuned.